Hey guys, as if you needed this, you're gonna get it anyway. I'm John Cena, and this is my review of Pop Music 2017. I look like I know what I'm talking about, so enjoy! That sounds very, very Latin. It made me feel like it was the soundtrack to Ferdinand. If I were to just whiz through my musical database, let's say Kid Frost. One, don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling because he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in. You have to kick him out again. Three, I can see where this is going. Play along with me. No, still. I thought it was going to go to five so I could do this. But I really screwed myself because there was only three. But so I'll just do this. It's a wonderful song. And the music at points was like here and then here. And then I began to count the reasons. I think this is something I could, you know, it resonated with you. Yeah, all right. Manipulate my decisions, baby, there's nothing holding me back. Nothing holding me back. It's got to be the name of the song. I mean, man, this is a guy that I'd want to sit down and share a six-pack of tab with, you know? I think that'd be great. Maybe we can have, like, a Game Boy tournament. Money, I post. Look at your nose. Check your nose, man. You donut. Nose long like garden hose. Nose long like garden hose? I tell a man's not hot. A man's not hot. So that's the thing now? I mean, coming from the guy who originated You Can't See Me, so I understand, like, trying to play on words a little bit, but apparently the guy's name is Big Shaq, because he introduces himself right away. Yo, this is Big Shaq. Unless he is going by his maiden name, which is also popular amongst artists. Once again, there's a generational gap, so if that's where the kids are, this is certainly a clean-cut moment defining the fact that I have no idea what is going on with the young, rebellious generation today. How long has this been going on? You've been creeping around on me while you're calling me. Charlie Poof? As in like
Charlie Poof.
Poof? Poof? Is it a poof? Are you saying poof? It's poof? Because they're laughing behind you like it's not poof. Is it proof? Proof? Poof?
Poof.
Poof? Poof.
Poof.
Poof.